Live from ABC7, this is Eyewitness News in High Definition.
Something of a festival at UCLA today. No music, no dancing, no entertainment, just mathematics. This is a festival. The university hosted the Julia Robinson Mathematics Festival for 270 middle and high school students. UCLA faculty, graduate students, visiting researchers, high school instructors, and puzzle masters guided students as they tested their math skills.
The problems are often hands-on types of activities so that the students are not necessarily using laptops, but they are being able to model the problems with, for instance, sugar cubes or chips or chess boards, etc.
In addition to what they learn about math, students were rewarded with prizes for creativity and persistence. You remember the math festival coming up?
Oh, I only wish I could have participated in a math festival. I wouldn't have done so well with that. Well, coming up, working a second.